Internet, one of the greatest inventions. It brings us closer. Together we learn, we work, and we entertain. Yet it is far from being perfect. Our story started in 2015 when our founder's baby camera was hacked, and he can't find anything simple and affordable to stop the hack and prevent future attacks. The first firewall was launched in 2017, a security device that's easy to install, simple to use, and sophisticated enough to manage all of your security needs. Firewall devices give you full visibility and control of your network. Firewall's active protection and advanced content filtering can protect your family from the bad and the inappropriate. The intrusion detection and prevention system can guard your devices against unwanted visitors. The built-in VPN server and VPN client can help you shield the network for work, play, and entertainment. In 2020, we launched the Firewall Gold, a gigabit router with all the Firewall security features merged into one. It supports network segmentation to shield devices from each other. The Firewall Gold is the first to focus on a better networking experience, featuring advanced smart queues to tackle network latency and prioritize application traffic like video conference and online learning. Now, we're introducing the Firewall Purple, featureful like the Firewall Gold and running at gigabit speed. With two Ethernet interfaces, in addition to augment your existing network, the Purple can be placed between the ISP modem and your main network in router mode or between your internal networks in the new transparent bridge mode. Finally, the Purple also has a built-in short-distance Wi-Fi protected by Firewall, perfect for travel and hotel stay. Now you can be protected anywhere. Stay safe and secure with Firewall.
Firewall Purple is the newest product in the Firewall family, joining the red, blue, and gold, making cybersecurity, parental control, and privacy protection simple, affordable, and powerful. Perfect for working from home, managing kids, and protecting everyone on the network. We created the Purple based on the Firewall Gold with 2 gigabit Ethernet ports and a 6-core ARM processor. The Purple can inspect traffic at gigabit speeds, which is perfect for fast internet services, and still has enough horsepower for future expansions. The Purple retains the same flexibility as the Gold. It can be your main router, or can be placed between networks in bridge mode. In addition, it can also augment your network using the traditional firewall simple or DHCP mode. With the Purple, we're continuing our quest to make networking even more exciting. You'll gain more visibility to your network and have more tools to control, regulate, and route network traffic. To make the Purple even more attractive, we've added a short-range Wi-Fi. Other than using the Wi-Fi interface as a simple access point protected by the Firewall, you can also use this Wi-Fi tether to your mobile phone and provide internet access to your home or work as a backup. The Purple is also small enough to fit into your luggage. Whether you're traveling or working remotely, just take the Purple with you and be protected anywhere at gigabit speed. This is the main Firewall user interface. On the top, you can see a summary of activities in your network, as well as the total bandwidth used in the past 60 minutes, 24 hours, and 30 days. This can help you find out which one of your devices is overusing the internet and what it is doing. Each button below will provide a different function. Let's take a look. The Devices button will give you a list of devices and device groups on your network. You can drill down individually and see detailed activities. If you're into technology, you can even look underneath the device and see exactly where it is communicating to. From here, you can block the devices from accessing certain sites, or you can block by application or activity type directly. The Alarms button will display all the security and activity alarms. Firewall can alert you with many things, such as hacking attempts to your network, someone is watching adult content, playing games, or a new device is coming onto your network. Tap on an individual alarm, it brings up the detail page. Here you can see who, when, and where the activity is coming from. Based on this information, you can tell Firewalla what action to take when similar activities happen in the future. The Rules button allows you to manage access control rules. The rules actions can be either allow or block, and the target is content aware, so you can control activities such as gaming, video, or adult content. It also allows you to schedule when a rule will take effect, a useful feature for parents to control kids' online time. If you don't want to deal with setting up rules and still want to block adult and malicious content for your family, just tap the Family button and turn on Family Protect. It is that simple and easy. The Ad Block button will disable ads and block tracking on all of your connected devices. DNS over HTTPS or DOH can help you encrypt DNS requests and hide them from your service provider. The VPN server provides you with a secure way to connect back home from public Wi-Fi networks. You can surf the internet and access all of your home devices under the protection of Firewalla. This server also allows remote workers to access company resources securely. The VPN client allows you to connect remotely to a third-party VPN service from home, so you have the flexibility to send all or partial network traffic through VPN. This feature also enables you to connect multiple Firewalla devices together via the site-to-site VPN service. For devices that can support the router mode, you will see the Network button. This button can be used to create and manage LAN, VLAN, and WAN interfaces in your network. The Firewalla Gold can support multiple WAN connections. You can either load balance or create an active and standby pair between them. The Routes button implements policy and content-based routing in your network. Routes can help you redirect specific types of traffic to any VPN connection or to a different WAN interface. You can define traffic routes based on network flows or content type. For example, send all video traffic from a device to VPN. The primary role of the Smart Queue is to regulate traffic flow in your network, reducing delays caused by congestion and buffer bloat. Here, you can set a rate limit and prioritize traffic based on the content type, application, and network flows. If your ISP has a monthly data usage limit, you can use the Data Usage button to track an alert before you hit that limit. The Open Ports button will tell you which ports are being opened by which device. In case there is a problem, or you don't know why it's open, you can block it. In addition to these core functionalities, tap on the Plus button and you will see all the Firewalla-supported features, including DDNS, New Device Quarantine, and Device Port Scan. Enabling and disabling them just clicks away. Thank you.